Good evening, Pradip bhai.
Yeah, very good evening.
I think so. We had a good time together. We had a completed about most of the things, and this is the last frame what we are recording about your personal things. And thank you very much for your time. And we suit your infrastructures. We enjoy that.
Thank you. And
we wanted to like you now again. For the people who may to whom you already give the services and your clients and all, they know you, but the people who really don't know about your, they just heard about you, but they doesn't know how you start your journey, how you reach to this position after 25 years, 20, 30 years. So you may please explain us about your journey, sir. Thank
sure,
you.
Sure. See, basically ours, we are recognized by our company name. So, very few people are knowing about Pradip Chauhan, but most of them, they are knowing about our services. Because we believe to provide them a hardcore solution services and a one roof. And we have started, I am Pradip Chauhan, as you already, and I am a master in structural engineering. And I am a gold medalist throughout of my career. So, I started my journey from 83 to 91, I worked with one of the leading consultant of Baroda, and then in between I completed my graduation after diploma, graduation, master, and started my own organization in 1991. It is like 1+1 organization, and today we are more than 480 people working in our organization.
Oh, wow, great.
So now, during the entire course of this journey, then what we find, the consulting services is something which gives you a pleasure. It is not the monetary interest. It is like a secondary thing. But exactly. Then most of the time, people are coming to us for a solution. They are not interested. Just it is not like a mechanical thing. Then if you are making a process and something come out.
Oh,
because
right.
Everybody is having different problem. And they need a solution according to that requirement.
Okay.
So giving a detailed engineering solution to a problem, and when the people are satisfied with that solution, so it gives us an utmost pleasure to the organization. And that is like, then we could able to prove our engineering.
Yeah. Sir, I have one more question.
Please.
Nowadays the RERA is now introduced, and the most of the construction industries, and especially for the builders.
Yeah.
Who has to comply the complete RERA things. How do you add-on services in your package, zero, all total solutions. So they may got the solutions at a one place about structure, about the architecture, about the consultations and plus RERA.
See, as I rightly said, we are into total solution. So our organization deals with the data collection like topographical survey, geotechnical exploration, then traffic survey, then hydraulic survey. These are all data that when it brings to our organization, so then our planning team working on that, and then they are designing that based on the requirement of the client. So then after designing, it goes to structural engineer for detailed design, then it goes to MEP engineers for the all that plumbing, electrification, water supply, nowadays all these cables, laning, all these things.
Yeah.
So then the next phase would be block quantity. Someone has to work out what is the quantity thereof.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is a detailed procedure.
Yeah.
And then after preparation of that, you will come to know what is the estimate thereof.
So it is the last portion
which
you serve.
So then again, coming to your question, so nowadays the RERA is there. So there are a lot of responsibilities of the builder.
Yeah.
Okay, then that builder lobby.
All of a sudden.
So it is like a very impact to the builder, because then market is down. Okay, then economy has their own problem. Working capital is another big problem with those guys. So then the economizing or the cost reduction or technical saving is one of the most important thing. In addition to that, there are a lot of responsibilities of RERA.
Yeah.
So when you are dealing with the RERA, then you have to be 100% sure to make your structure proof from all the external elements. Like maybe a weather, maybe sustainability, maybe from this termite attack, anything. You need to make your structure a foolproof. And because you are taking responsibility, if any one unsatisfied customer is making complaint to RERA, so then your credential will get damaged.
Absolutely.
And there is a lot of penalty, and there are so many ways that laws are very rigid. So during this time, the people who wants a quality services, then they should be backup by a backup calculation. See, sometimes what happens, till now, people are giving, this is a drawing, you just construct it. They are not giving a backup calculation. So what are the parameters you have considered for design? What is the outcome thereof? We have to be transparent.
Transparent, absolutely.
So then that is the key of our success.
Great, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I appreciate your time. And
please.
Thank you.